here today to visit this community centre in a small village near Waren in Germany, northern Germany. And they've turned what was the manor house of an old estate into a community hub, which now contains an ICT suite. And it's been really interesting because what they're doing is using the ICT suite to bring isolated people living in the rural community together to create community spirit and a new sense of community.
Spend the book, sir. Go on. Make the noise. People make donations. Yeah.
Vielen Dank. Dann sitzt man doch ganz viel alleine. Und das Interesse für Computer ist sowas von groß.
Ja,
also,
ja.
Ja, weil unsere Generation... Yes.
Wenn du diese Seite mal so weit gefunden hast, als Frau abschließen
möchtest... Entschuldigen Sie bitte, was machen Sie bei die Computer?
Also ich versuche jetzt ein bisschen mein Wissen am Computer zu erweitern.
Ja.
Ein bisschen kann ich schon, aber Peter ist ja der Profi.
Ja.
Der lernt mir ja noch so einige, wie soll ich sagen, Kniffe und Tipps gibt er noch, um das schneller, geht.
Und eine Frage, wie viele Jahre haben Sie bei deinem Computer arbeiten?
Wie viele? Ich habe ja früher schon viele Jahre am Computer gearbeitet.
Viele Jahre.
Aber... Da hatte ich immer jemanden, der mir das Programm erarbeitet hat und
ja.
Ich brauchte damit nur arbeiten. Jetzt bin ich Rentner.
Ja.
Ja? Und jetzt sitze ich zu Hause allein und ach, nun geht's wieder nicht. Was ist nun?
Ja. Ja.
Ja. Und wer hilft mir? Peter muss kommen und helfen. So ist das.
Und danke schön. Und Ihren Namen bitte.
I guess there are two or three main ingredients of the success of this project. One is there was a voluntary organisation which set up and had the idea. Another one was that there was some actually EU money which helped them do the conversion of the centre and provide the computers. And the third, really important for Dane I think, is that there was a senior trainer appointed to support the project. Now a senior trainer in German is actually somebody who's been trained particularly to work with seniors, with older people. And Peter, who's gone on a 9-day course in order to do this, arrived with existing IT skills. The course taught him not the skills of IT, but the skills of working with older people in communities. He's available once a week on a Wednesday for an informal drop-in, and they're very, very strong here that the provision should be informal drop-in. They find that people actually even travel from Waren, which is several kilometres away, where there are formal courses, because they prefer the informality of it. Peter's role is clearly very important here. There's an aspiration that he will gradually train people and then there will be peer support. Doesn't appear as if that's got very far yet. The number of users is modest but growing, and I think there is a chance for that to develop as time goes on, but it's his volunteering effort which makes this place work.
Here's Peter, and he tells me that when he's not here the computers don't work because he's got an aura, and without him they don't work.